Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Mahima Bhatt. Dandruff is like memories. No matter how you clear them, they always find their way to come back. Pityriasis capitis simplex, which is the commonest form of dandruff, is a recurring condition and sadly you cannot get rid of it forever. But yes, once treated, you can maintain it. The commonest cause of dandruff is an inhabitant fungal overgrowth, which is known as Malassezia furfur. The other reasons can be skin diseases like seborrheic dermatitis, eczema, etc. At times, extremely dry scalp skin, and at times sensitivity to some of the hair products. It's very common, but more common in teenagers because of the overactivity of oil gland. Oiling increases dandruff, so you should stay away from hair oil if you have dandruff. The treatment modality involves frequent shampooing, indeed daily shampooing. Other treatments are antifungal shampoos, anti-inflammatory lotions, and salicylic acid based shampoos. You can also have pimples along the hairline, so you have to treat that separately. If it involves your beard area or your eyebrows or areas around nose, ear, chest, back, underarms, clinical management is very important in such cases. Dandruff cannot be eradicated, but once treated, you can easily maintain it with your anti-dandruff regime once every fortnight. If you have any queries, call us on 999-8989-214. Thank you.